Hi guys and welcome back. It's now day 130 on my journey on learning how to play the violin at age 50. So now I will be practicing shifting on the A string. So it's on key of A. So let's try this one. Third position, first position. So okay, let's do this. So let's do it metronome, 60 beats per minute. So we have an even shifting. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's third finger. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's A. I read this incorrectly. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. Next line. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, it's third string. 1, 2, 3, 4. Thank you. Last line. ABC. ABC. It's on key of A, so it's C sharp. So let's try from the beginning. First line, second line, third line, fourth line. I hope I can play this one continuously. C sharp, not C. Okay. This one is. Thank you. I think that's it. So I'll just need to be sure where to put my first finger when I'm shifting. So just remember this. Okay, that's it guys, and thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe. Practice every day and don't give up. Bye, see you again tomorrow.